Will it be?
The Wolfhound.
Well, that is a popular one, Frank, isn't it?
Chris Amu and Sade Paris win the Hound Group. In second place, the Grand Basset Griffon Vendean. In third place, it's the Faroe Hound. And for reserve spot, where is number four? It's the Beagle. The Beagle getting reserve spot here. So the Irish Wolfhound will be back tomorrow to compete for best in show.
Well, how about that? The big friendly giants goes through.
Could it be the real thing?